half man, halfling. You've chosen the halfling. The halfling is basically a hobbit, but we don't call it a hobbit because the word hobbit is trademarked by the Tolkien estate. So do not use the word hobbit in your game or you will be sued into oblivion. You have been warned, hobbit, 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 hobbit.
Amy,
hobbit.
You're drunk.
Yeah, drunk on potatoes. Halflings are small, nimble, and sneaky, so they make great thieves. Famous halflings include hobbits.
Halflings are covered on page 26 of the rulebook, and the important thing for you to remember in character generation is that halflings get a +2 to dexterity and charisma, but a -2 to strength.
So enjoy your hobbit. I mean, halfling. Okay, whoops.